the ball was delivered, and they deserve that, Great Britain. They've played with purpose, and the ball went in. Unsworth finds lots of work. What a clever little pass. And Danson, can she do something magical here? And it's in. Oh my gosh, what a goal from Great Britain. It was a team goal, a lovely little jink. Enabled the ball to bypass the Australian defender. That is just magic. Waiting at the top in the lime green head of her stick is Krista Cullen, number 5 on the left of your screen. Here it comes now, but it's not Cullen who's having a goal, and it's a goal for Giselle Ansley. The alternate penalty corner bracket for Great Britain. And already the ball right on that left flank. Now Danson gets that pass away. And she's still going as Alex Danson. Oh, and it's goal number 2. That is what you get for following up your shot. Moving on, no matter what. Keeping the ball alive, the game alive. A chance again, it's goal number 3 for Great Britain. Trademark Danson.
Richardson Walls deflects. What a finish. Sliding along the floor, it was Helen Richardson Walsh. Just watch this. Now a bit more purpose from this attack. Getting towards the baseline, it's put in. Sushi keeps it out, second chance. Finished off. And Richardson Walsh has her second of the game. And 2 quick goals for Great Britain. Give them a very nice cushion. A decent block. Could be a chance for Great Britain. This close in. First save made by Sushi. It's there. Third goal. Could be the telling one in this game. Argentina are desperate for this to go upstairs, but the umpires are going to say no. Here's Owsley. Puts this one all the way across. It's turned in. It's off a Japanese stick. Direct running from Lily Owsley. Options for Great Britain. The arena goes quiet for a second as that's battered home. What a finish.
Wow. Nicola White.
Wonderful.
What a goal. What a great skill. Thank goodness they've changed that rule. You previously couldn't play with the stick above your shoulder.
Got some hang time. Now she's got some face time. Needs a good injection here. Couple of options. It comes back again, looking towards McLeod. Forces it home. A bit of deception from the penalty corner. Everybody expecting the big drag flick. You'll see it here. Lovely bit of play this, and it's deflected home by Sophie Bray. Quick. Gonna put this one in with a bit of speed. It's deflected home. Danson wants a touch. The umpires sent this one upstairs. They did take a big deflection. You can see here, it was going wide that, and Danson got plenty of it. It's a thankless task, this. Run quick, block the ball. They come in again, ignore this. Ansley down, tipped in. That is absolutely terrific. A brilliant bit of skill. It was taken by Georgie Twigg, and I think she, having injected the ball, got on the end of it and forced it in high. It is. Twigg scores and Great Britain lead. Here's Bray again, puts this one across, it's touched home, Helen Richardson-Walsh. Great Britain lead by 2-0. Been a very interesting game so far as Great Britain push again. This is the chance, and Owsley makes it 3. Great Britain firmly in charge of this Olympic quarter-final here in Rio. So the two teams line up ahead of the start of this one.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Good save. Little rebound comes out again. It's forced on by Alex Danson. Great Britain lead by 1-0. Owsley's run created the penalty corner. And Danson. Two-nil with 12:45 to go would mean an awful lot. Two-nil Great Britain, and now they're marching towards the Olympic final. And Great Britain lead New Zealand by 2-0. A second penalty stroke.
And it's Denson who steps up for Great Britain.
Looking for a fifth goal. Surely this would seal it. 3-0. Under 9 minutes to go, and Great Britain appear to be on course to the Olympic final. As we hear the fans now start to make some noise as the players come out ahead of this gold medal match. What's important is what's at the end of it. Here's Sophie Bray. Still Bray, 3D skills, breaks in Bray. Great save, Sombrook, and it's there! Great Britain have scored!
Is it Owsley in there?
Lily Owsley picking up the pieces. Great bit of running to break in. And Owsley. So what response have Great Britain got? They've been having to defend for long, long periods in this second quarter, but can they come back and make something happen? They've got a great chance here. Oh, they've scored! Incredible goal from Krista Cullen. Somehow, the Netherlands forgot about her. She was all alone, all the time in the world, and I don't think she could quite believe it. It's 2-2. This time, Unsworth puts this one in. Second chance, can Great Britain finish this one off? It's going to go over the line, they've scored! White! Right in the mix of it, and Great Britain have equalised here. The ball was bobbling around, and it just needed somebody to ram it over the line. And Great Britain level, it's 3-3.
Taking out Sophie Bray.
This is real drama. Crikey o'blimey.
And Richardson Walsh got one in against New Zealand. She went to the goalkeeper's right.
Scores just. Great Britain have the lead now in the shootout. For gold for Great Britain. She scores this, Great Britain win. She doesn't, it goes down to the final shot. Webb spins in, Holly Webb scores! Great Britain win gold! They win the shootout by 2-0, and the Netherlands' era of dominance is over, and Great Britain for the first time have won a women's hockey gold medal. The Olympic champions, the gold medalists for the first time ever, Great Britain. What a group. This is, hands down, their best ever result in any international tournament.